comfort in the version of the story which lays full blame on Eve. Instead, he offers us a more nuanced